The more I teach, the less I use method books and the more I use rote exercises. When these method books were first being created, the cost of audio video production was very high, and the people that were experts in string pedagogy were not the same people that were experts in cameras and lights. And so they had to put everything into a book. Well, now you can get a high quality camera very cheaply. You know, their software is really easy to use and anybody can create content. And so through the Teaching Orchestra project, I've recorded some videos of my students doing a lot of the rote techniques that we do in class every day. In the first season, it's all about technique. I've divided it into 12 different episodes with 12 different techniques that students tend to have trouble with. My goal is to be able to describe the common problems and to get you to be able to troubleshoot what's going wrong in your orchestra so that you can fix it, to be able to provide accountability so that the students have to use the correct technique. And then, probably the most useful thing that I've done is created these demonstration videos that you can do in class with your students to raise the level of their technique so that they don't plateau. If you feel like your orchestra is stuck, you feel like they've plateaued and they just can't quite make it to more challenging music, it's likely because they don't have the technique. And I hope that you find my content to be helpful in being able to push past those plateaus so that your orchestra can grow and play at a very high level. Hope you enjoy the first season.